The best independent bookstores serve as a central hub for the community. In a world where people are feeling more isolated, a bookstore can provide a safe place for people to meet up and connect. Having an independent bookstore is the most satisfying part of my professional life. I love it when a customer connects with a book that sparks their interest and might play a key role in shaping the rest of their life. When I was a kid, we had a bookstore, and the discoveries I made there helped shape the person I became. When the bookstore closed down, I felt a tremendous sense of loss. The reason I decided to open a bookstore was to give kids the opportunity to have the same sense of discovery I had as a kid and to find magic in the pages of a book. I believe that putting a book into the hands of a kid is something close to a sacred act. As booksellers, we're not only providing reading pleasure for kids, we're helping to change their lives. I truly believe that the more a person reads, the more satisfying their life is. I hope we're helping kids become lifelong readers. The staffs of independent bookstores are some of the finest people around. They're generous, helpful, curious, and driven to make the world a better place. Starting off as a writer, I have to admit that I took bookstores for granted. Now as a bookstore owner, I understand the sacrifices that are made to provide these special places. I love having a bookstore because it gives us a chance to connect authors with their readers. My favorite thing to do is to sit in the audience and learn from an author who's put years into their books. No matter if the author is world famous or is a local writer, I find there's so much to learn from anyone who's taken the time to write their story.